What is up, YouTubeverse? Clayton here with another Wednesday whatever for you. This time we're once again playing another Xbox 360 game. This is one that I played and actually finished a long time ago. And it's kind of, if you can tell by the level of graphics on it, it's from the early days of the Xbox 360's lifespan. So yeah, let's get right into it. It's called Gun. It's a kind of a, it's a cowboy game. No, I don't want to load the last game proper save. We're gonna get a new game. Anyways, it's a cowboy game that came in between Red Dead Revolver and Red Dead Redemption. Not made by the same people, but I mean, there wasn't that many cowboy games. So yeah, it's going normal. So what I'll probably end up showing you is just the opening bits and such like that there, and honestly, it's a good game. It's still jank looking on its graphics and such, but it's actually not a bad game. Those poor bastards in metal armor in a desert. This time, buddy. 300 years later.
Montana.
1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats traveling to Missouri. Not bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning. You're done. If you can. Alright. Like this, I'm guessing.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on.
So this is basically the tutorial. This will be the tutorial part that shows the shows you how to shoot and all that kind of thing.
The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on.
I'm gonna turn on the subtitles because I don't know what's being said, so I can't even comment on it. As you can see, it is definitely a product of its time, as the graphics and such are not optimized. They're not the greatest. There are lots of 360 games that were way better graphics than this.
There he is.
Pretty sure I turned on the fucking subtitles.
Got him.
Didn't I? Yeah, they're on. Just apparently not displaying. Okay, sure, why not?
Quail. Promised the cook I'd bring him some. Shoot when I flush him out. Draw your weapon. Wait here while I stir up them birds.
Oh, Lord.
You're gonna need at least three. Nice shot.
So you can see the shooting is a tad.
It's better to stay back from where I stir up the birds.
You don't need to be too perfectly close.
Hey. You're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw. It's better to stay back from this. That was too easy. Now try to get all these. It's better to stay back.
Flip lefts. Stick to switch targets. Try it now.
Hmm.
Okay, so if we'll have the job.
What's next?
We're burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Looking real sharp, boy. Mangy bastards. Okay, back to business.
The controls are very solid, actually, for this. It's a very clean...
Follow close.
Very clean and easy quiet. Control game. You move them, you
don't
move
perfectly. Don't fall off the bridge. You spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Come here.
Buttons are not 100% on all the ways either. They're definitely not what.
Use your sights to get a closer look.
Press right, stick to zoom.
We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk. You're getting the hang of it.
Two elk. Oh, hello.
Good one. All right,
go.
You got him. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills.
You know, one thing, there is one thing I actually do know, and it's that you generally with elk, deer, and such like that, you actually wouldn't kill the, these days anyways, you don't kill the does.
Wolves. Come on, Cole, that's our meat. You hear that, boy? Wolves. Ha! You show them. God damn it, we gotta keep them off our kills.
Yeah, wolves.
Nice work. Shit, there's more over here. That's it. Use your knife when they get in close. Make sure every last wolf in the area is dead. Dead in hell.
Yeah.
Just kidding. That seems to be the last.
Alright. Killed a bunch of wolves. Now, the graphics still aren't that bad. But, I mean, like I say, you can tell they're obviously from the earlier part of the lifespan of the 360. Oh, shit. That's a bear. That's dead. They pointed at the gun.
Get my rifle! Okay, Cole. Use my furnace.
Oh, crap.
Point that rifle elsewhere.
But this bear is taking some hits. Die, you bastard. Do the mission, all right. Holy crap. That bear had some health.
Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday.
You get a lot of money. You're probably getting a lot of money for a bear skin. That was our intro. Hey, intro. It's kind of a semi-open world situation. I mean, the world is not very big, not super big. There's a certain amount of space to it, but overall, it's not even half the size of the Red Dead Redemption world. But it has lots to do in there.
Wait here. Be back in a moment.
Daddy's gotta talk to some whores.
Did you bring it? Where is it? In the safe?
He's gonna have the grumpiest looking look on his face you ever seen.
Yeah, no, I don't know.
It's gotta be something pretty special if he's not even letting his son see it.
A glorious bounty, my son. Truly the Lord has blessed you with the talent of a marksman.
I do all right, preacher.
I'll rest easy tonight knowing one so capable as you is among us.
Well, this guy's kind of smarmy. Kind of creepy.
Good day to you, sirs.
You can tell he thinks a lot of himself.
If that's a man of the cloth, then I'm the king of Cyan.
Keep an eye on him. I'm going to have a word with the pilot.
I'm going to have a word with the pilot.
Tell me where it is you want and hold. And you will save the lives of everyone on this boat. I will be done.
Oh, crap. That was a good hit. That was actually a really good hit. Through the umbrella.
Kill them all and find the item.
Guy just crawls onto the boat like he's a fucking zombie or somebody.
Oh my God, no!
Save yourself!
I can't take it myself. Give me a hand.
Let's take it.
Use your knife when you're getting close. When you find your health starting to drop, look for a flat. One quick tug will set you right.
Come on!
So you have a flask,
something's wrong. The steamer's slowing down.
Get back up that wheel, Cole.
Yeah, only so many uses.
Kick up top. White men turn back. Where are they from? Watch out, boys. We got a back.
He never goes.
You're coming from the front. You ain't afraid yet. Don't let them get that wheel started. Stop! Stop them!
Where is he? Come on, Cole, get that wheel free. Pull out the boards that are locking up the wheel.
I'm trying to remember what they said, though. Ah, there you go.
Shut up!
He's behind cover. Oh, headshot. Hello. No heads for you.
Get that wheel free, or we're as good as dead.
He's moving.
Hey, we got keelboats coming up ahead.
Someone get to that cannon on the keelboat tied to it.
Get on that keelboat cannon and blast those boats. Get to that cannon.
Super graphics, just have some good fun on this thing. But early on in the game, we already get to use the turret cannon to start pulling up the boats. No aiming reticle, so you just have to kind of guess on it. And I guess that's more immersive, I guess, or something like that, so. More realistic, it's not like that aiming reticle. You might have moved them off the actual.
We made it through!
Whoa. Okay, what was shooting at us there?
Oh,
got the pilot! Boat's out of control!
That looks like we've run aground.
Get up here, kid. I need your help.
Deck.
There he goes! You and I went and took his turn!
He must have come from the floor.
He's wounded!
Get up here, fool!
Get him! Get him!
King Shot! Fighter! Wing him!
Where the hell is he?
That was funny, actually. There we go. Yeah, slap time.
I found him.
Back in the day when men were men and men apparently didn't get drunk from drinking water all the time. The true mark of either you know, of letting you know whether you hit them in the head or not, if you blow their hat off. Crap, I guess I could have just left it.
They're climbing over the railing on the north side. Use your quick draw to drop them.
Quick draw is actually a good way to take care of most of your enemies in a lot of cases.
I'll take this side. You man the other.
Here, come on, play it out of here. Come on.
But it does run out after a while, and you have to build it back up again.
They just keep coming.
They're coming from both sides.
I'm hurt. Gotcha.
Help me out, Cole.
I think you can refill it by getting this combo.
Too late. That preacher killed her. Son of a bitch is leading the ambush.
Son, listen close, because there ain't much time. I've done my best to raise you right, but all your life I've been lying to you. The boilers are gonna blow. Quick, take this. That's a token to the Alhambra, the cat house in Dodge City. Go there and ask for Jenny.
I ain't leaving you, Pa.
God damn it, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I ain't your father. Now, come go! Oh. Ah!
It's actually got a pretty good story to it, especially if you're into westerns like these types of things. It's actually really entertaining. It's got a lot of, you can tell there's a lot of, in this area here, there's an introduction to, like, steam engines and stuff like that. It's not full-on, like, steampunk or anything like that, but it's old west with a bit of steam power to it. It's kind of interesting.
With a vengeance.
And the missing item?
It couldn't be recovered, sir.
You failed me?
No, sir. The whore had it stowed inside the safe, and it sank to the bottom of the river.
Failure was not an option. Price must be paid. Yeah.
It's fun to say. It's kind of awesome, though, to see such a big, high and mighty bastard like him get laid low pretty fast like that. Put down.
Oh,
hey, look, it's a crazy old man.
Give me that back.
No.
meant no harm, friend. I thought for certain you were dead. I kicked you 3 times.
Honest Tom.
Who are you? Friends call me Honest Tom.
I need to get upriver. A steamboat's been ambushed.
The Morning Star? Hell, it was 3 days ago. Were you aboard?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hate to tell you, friend, but no one survived. Renegades got them all. Scalped every man, woman, and child. Bloody savages.
Ned, where's Dodge City from here?
Through the pass, about a day's ride to the ferry boat.
That horse for sale?
In a hurry, huh? I don't blame you. If I had me a token to the Alhambra, I'd be in a hurry, too. You, look to be a sporting man. Care to wager?
What am I wagering? What are we doing?
Go ahead, kid. Stick your toes in the stirrups. You have ridden before, have you not?
Wager better not be if I can get further. If I can get further than.
All right, you ready, friend? Being honest as I am, I'll give you a chance to run around a bit before we wager. First, let's try some sprint. Press the sprint button to spur your horse. Good again.
The controls actually very similar to Red Dead on the horse riding thing.
Start, take that a kick in the ass. Learn too much can even kill your horse. Then he'll be real mad.
He can even kill your horse. Then he'll be real mad.
For a spell, and the horse will revive. All right, let's see you attempt some jumps. Do it again. Easy enough. Show me if you got the goods, kid. Any cuss worth his britches ought to be able to whip me in a horse race.
Yeah,
now
there we
let's
go,
see
horse
how
race.
Good you really are. Let's race.
Where are you going, buffalo? Just turn around, there's a buffalo right behind me. Get back here. Well, are you afraid I'm not as honest as you, Honest Tom?
3 laps round the meadow. Get ready to race. Ready?
You little bastard, you had me going.
3 laps round the meadow.
I'm not really facing the right way properly, but whatever. Race. Maybe it'll slow him down. Hopefully not me.
Ready?
Problem being is that I'm not 100% sure where I'm supposed to be going. Wow, the controls are kind of bad when you're moving fast. Oh god. I took a shortcut and he's still farther ahead of me. Lost this race.
Come on!
Can't see the bad anymore. Boost. Boost. I will ride you until you die. Only because you're a digital horse, so I wouldn't do that to a real horse. Calm down, PETA. I think I lost. Ah. Anyways, I'm gonna just leave it at that. This has been Gun. It's actually a really fun game once you get past this race with Honest Tom. Yeah, I remember it took me a good many tries before, too, when I first played the game. And it's a bit annoying, but after this, though, any races, I believe, are all kind of just a side mission type of thing. Otherwise, it's got a fun story, fairly solid controls, except for, you know, trying to control the horse when you're running. It's kind of way too touching. It's woohoo! But anyways, so I hope you like this guy. I hope you like this video. This is a fun game. I like this one a lot. I really would suggest that if you can find a cheap copy somewhere, because it'll be cheap by this point, go to a secondhand store, see if they got a copy of it. Go online. It's not worth a lot of money, obviously, anymore, but it's definitely worth buying and adding to your collection for a little bit of fun. Anyways, I guess, so if this, let's see, I can't speak. So, if you liked it, leave a like, or subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that little bell, and so that way you can get a notification whenever we get a new video out. And if you have something to say, throw it in the comments section below. I like reading it and hearing from you guys. And until next time, YouTubeverse, Clayton out.